My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine.
There must be something in the water in Wales, because they keep churning out these great, great performers. That was a very, very amazing performance. A classic song and a great artist. And you just stood there. There was no tricks, there was no dancing, there was no dances. You did the hardest thing. It was just you and the voice, and it was an incredible performance. And may I thank Nigel Wright. Brilliant arrangement.
I have to say, Lucy, for the past 2 weeks I've said to you there's something that's just not connecting. Tonight you absolutely proved me wrong. That was stunning, beautiful. I mean, it was effortless, it was all over your face, it was authentic, it was just beautiful. First thing that's given me goosebumps tonight. Well done.
Lucy, you've got a petal on your head.
Have I? Oh, thank you.
Well, she would have hated me if I hadn't have mentioned it. Lucy, you know, I thought it was a very, very good vocal, far, far better than what we've heard before. Having said that, you sang it like an actress, so I didn't quite get what I wanted to get out of it. It was a good performance.
What do you want her to do? It's a very emotional song. She just sang it and she sang in tune. What are you looking for?
But
what are you looking for?
I don't know what it was. It's almost like it's difficult to describe. And I mean, look, it was
it's
a great
class.
Vocal.
It's class. She's a class
Maybe
act.
It was just emotion.
She's a class
Can I just say that was just sensational, that performance. It was classy. It was your best performance, and I want to thank Cheryl for the comments last week, because I don't think that I'd chosen the right things for you before that put you in the groove. This was amazing, and I don't appreciate Simon's comments, because you cannot fault that performance.
No.
Absolutely.